Prince of a town called Miller.
Oh my god.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, come on,
the next part.
No. They're too
quick. We're almost free
now. West Philadelphia, born and raised on a playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool, and all shooting some people outside school. A couple of guys, they were up to no good. Started making trouble in my neighborhood. Got one little fight, my mom got scared to take your auntie and uncle in Bel-Air. Packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss and then she gave me my ticket. I put my Walkman on, I said I might as well kick it. My shoulder is bad, she could throw juice out of a champagne glass. Is this what the people of Bel-Air are living like? This might be alright.
I don't either.
Dang, I can't remember that part.